an arrangement from Wayne Shorter, very famous tenor saxophone from back in the day. He's played with Miles Davis back in the 60s. So here's our rendition of that. Have a look.
Sounds good. That's a lie. One of these up.